dog. Let me get a picture of you, just a video of you. Look how huge this dog is, look. I have big hands. Oh my God.
Look at its head.
Bloody hell.
It's crazy. Look at this place.
Morning all. As you can see, I am salopetted. Now I'll get the boots. Alright, booting up. Me and Jonah hitting the baby slopes with Kyle, our instructor. Yeah. Pretty excited.
Pretty miserable. We've got our little hood up in our little thing, which is pretty cool. but we're doing a few more runs and then I think calling it because it's not very nice.
Okay, so Marlo and Kyle did say that you'd be amazed tomorrow because you can just see where you've skied. Because yesterday the visibility was so poor you couldn't see the tops of the mountain.
Right, ski day number three. We're all a bit worse for wear, I'll be honest. And the weather today is grimy. Booting up to brave the blizzard.
There's lots of buildings behind me, but I can't even see them, it's a mad. So we're heading out early today because the plan is to get up crazy early tomorrow to get the first lift.
And I'll be in Scotland before you! Bruce!
Good morning! Right, Wednesday, apparently the conditions are really good today, so we're going to go as far out to there, if possible, get some footage and then come back.
This is the first day it's been clear.
Like some sort of fairies spitting on us.
Okay, so we've accidentally come onto a black. I think we're all capable of doing it. It's just hard work, like Jesus, it's just turn to turn to turn. Pretty tough. I'm sweating a lot.
Wait. First black.
Oh, he's here! Oi, oi! Big up Johnson!
Tell you what, probably going down on your ass is harder. I felt like crying.
Right, day number Thursday. I don't really know what day it is. Thursday, right, today the plan is loosely to take all the camera gear minus the drone because we don't have anything to carry it up and the French laws scare me. So take all the camera gear, get some shots. Don't think we're doing out parade today because we're pretty much out parade out. We're going to save ourselves for tomorrow. So yeah, looks nice and clear as well.
I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby,
from this morning, which is a bit annoying, but we have some footage from today, which is good. The ones me and Mella did later on, I was holding the Gorillapod, and it seems to be a lot smoother, so we're going to do that tomorrow. Going for an early night out tonight, hopefully trying to keep it a little bit sensible, and then a massive outpray tomorrow, and I think we found our song.
They're shooting.
Oh, it's like a laser shoot.
Get it. Happy hour's running out, so it's...
We've got a little nasty.
I couldn't believe it.
Right.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you're just coming over here.
Oh my god.
No.
This is actually, oh, Jesus Christ. No. That's actually the most scared I've been on a lift.
We have un serious incident.
I might have been a multi-boy pile up there. I think we should go for lunch there.
That looks cool.
Yeah.
Up to the bubble.
Yeah.
Down to the
forest.
Okay. Straight.
From here, you see La Folle Douce.
My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. Want more and more, people just want more and more. Freedom and love, what he's looking for. Want more and more, people just want more and more. Freedom and love, what he's looking for. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire. Na 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 na.
Tamworth 2021.
Stay in an ibis round the corner.
Oh my god. Come out, it's Tamworth.
This is the last run. The very last run of the trip. And there are views for days. This is so peaceful, I can't describe it. I can't compare it to anything, maybe apart from like surfing when it's chill. It's just so relaxing. Look at this place. Nearly lost control going backwards, but wow.
Soaking it in, last run of the day. Oh, I just don't want to go. I do not want to leave.
Slowly to an end. We have to kill a few hours till the transfer comes.
Hey!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Deary me! Wait, no. This can't be the right plane. There's no one on here.
No, no, what? Is she born?
Yeah. We're at the snow dome, which means we're skiers.
How well can you balance?
This is how it's going for John at the moment.
Feeling pretty good. I mean, it's not Val d'Isère, but we have similar views.
Jonah.